What's up guys, this is Techimal. Now usually in a news video people drone on and on for minutes and minutes about all kinds of crap that really doesn't need to be said. So this time I'm going to give you all that you need to know about the tech world in under a minute. Okay, I'm going to try to do it under a minute, but let's just see how it goes. Okay, yeah. Let's start with smartphones. We just saw the release of the new Moto G, India's go-to smartphone. It's the fourth generation of the Moto G series and it has an updated camera and a fingerprint scanner. We also saw the release of the new HTC 10, the unibody flagship from HTC, which is a successor to last year's HTC One M9. The iPhone 7 is supposed to be released in September, like all the other iPhones. So if the rumors and leaks are to be believed, we will see a dual lens camera, maybe a couple of improvements in performance and battery life. But the biggest thing coming out of those rumors is that there's not going to be a headphone jack. I mean, no headphone jack. Looking forward, we are going to see the new OnePlus 3 release next month, which is supposed to have a new metal body and a vastly improved camera. Along with the OnePlus 3, we're also going to see the release of the Galaxy Note 6, which may come in two different size variants and also feature 6GB of RAM. 6GB. And also, Microsoft just announced that they're shutting down their mobile division, so no more Windows phones and no more Lumias at all. New MacBooks. Now we're going to see a complete refresh in the design, couple of new features, obviously the rose gold color will go into the laptops as well, and it will also have an OLED panel which will replace the top layer of your keyboard. So all your function keys on your keyboard will be replaced by a touch sensitive bar. And also, Touch ID, so you will be able to unlock your laptop with your fingerprint just like on your iPhone or your iPad. The Google I/O developer conference happened a couple of weeks ago and some really interesting stuff came out of there. To start with, Google Home. Google Home is basically a Bluetooth speaker that you keep in your home that works the same way that Google now does. So you can just give it commands like OK Google, play music, and it'll do that without you actually having to take out your phone. We also got a demo of Project Ara, which is Google's modular smartphone program, and an official release date of 2017. And finally, the new version of Android, Android N. It promises to have a whole bunch of new features like split-screen multitasking, improved battery life, and a couple of other tricks as well. Now to the name. So Google still hasn't given us an official name for Android N yet. It's usually named after some sort of sweet or candy or something like that. But I think it's going to be Android N Nutella, because sounds awesome and, well, Nutella's awesome. But anyway, so what Google have done is create this portal where you can actually go and submit the name you want. And then the most popular one or the one they choose at the end becomes the official name of Android N. Which is great, but the one that's trending right now is kind of scaring me. Because the one that's trending right now on Twitter and everywhere else is Android N. Okay, it's a little hard to say, but Android N Neyyappam. Neyyappam! The South Indian sweet. Really? Android N Neyyappam? So that's it guys. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and also hit that subscribe button down there if you want to see more videos like this. And I'll see you next time.